Joey, sweetheart. You were fabulous.
Guys, this is my agent, Estelle.
How do you do? Oh, you two girls were outstanding. Did they have representation?
They weren't in the play.
We're not actors.
Ah, what a shame. Because with her face and her chest, I could really put something together.
Could I borrow it?